Hey everyone, it's Sean Morey from the Peterborough Humane Society. I'm here with Alex Tyndale, our campaign manager for our pet project, the campaign to build the new Peterborough Humane Society. We're in our current shelter here today, and we want to take you for a tour of the Peterborough Humane Society, where we are currently, and talk a little bit about where we're going. One of the things that really stands out with regards to our current build and where we're sitting is 6,200 square feet that is really confined. We see over 2,000 animals come through our doors every single year, and they come through our main entranceway. So from a shelter health and wellness standpoint and from a disease control standpoint, we don't have the ability to really safeguard our animals that are in our care today as we would be able to with our new build. Another main issue that we have with regards to our current building is the current HVAC system that we have here. As you can probably hear, it's extremely loud. What it does is it doesn't cycle through the air that we need and the animals need in order from a care standpoint and make sure that they stay healthy while they are in our care. Seeing these guys out playing is what it's all about. It allows them the ability to socialize with us and obviously with each other. It allows them to flourish in our current care here at the Peterborough Humane Society. One of the things that the new build will be able to provide is allow that to happen more often and allow it to happen all the time so that they can get the exercise that they need, get the socialization that they need in order for them to get adopted out quicker.